story. The local couple devastated after thieves walked away with their beloved puppy. Their desperate plea for in-safe return. The Cordell International Bridge now under construction in Detroit, while the governor says the project will strengthen the relationship between the U.S. and Canada. Beautiful summer weather across Metro Detroit. How long it will last before the rain returns. And acts of valor. The city of Detroit recognizing two of its bravest. How these firefighters went above and beyond the call of duty to save lives. It's all ahead, right here on the Now Detroit.
Taking action for you from 7 Action News. This is the Now Detroit.
Good afternoon and welcome to the Now Detroit. So good to be with you on this Tuesday. We're going to begin with an East Point couple devastated after thieves break into their home and steal a beloved member of their family. The Now's Kimberly Craig talked to the couple and she joins us live now with their story. And who would do such a thing, Kim?
It's really hard to imagine, but seriously, there's some thugs out there, and they want this puppy back. This happened in broad daylight yesterday, and Kyle and Jessica were at work when their neighbor called and asked if anyone was supposed to be at their house. They said no, and found out crooks had walked off with a number of items, but most importantly, they stole their puppy. Their 9-week-old pit bull poodle, mixed name Banksy, had been in his crate, and the thieves walked away with a PlayStation, several laptops, and the couple's surveillance system inside suitcases. But Jessica and Kyle don't care about those items. They just want little Banksy back.
Well, I was devastated. The last thing I would have thought was that someone would take my dog. You know, take electronics, take everything else, but, like, the dog, it's a family pet. He means something to everybody.
Just bring him home. You obviously know where I live. Come bring him back, you know. Tie him back to the tree, you know, no questions asked. We don't even have to talk. You might come, you know, just knock on my front door. I won't say a word. You just bring him back. We'll call it quits.
So if you have any information on the whereabouts of little Banksy, you're urged to call East Point Police. And coming up on Action News at 6 o'clock, we'll tell you what's happening tomorrow that has Jessica and Kyle so desperate to have Banksy back today. That's coming up on Action News at 6, reporting live. Kimberly Cray for the Now Detroit.
Hopefully somebody will have a heart and see your story and bring that pet back.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Kim. We'll talk to you soon.
Absolutely.
Now let's turn to Chris Stewart with stories making headlines, including fallout from families being separated at the border. Chris?
Let's get over to...